will give a signal for the end of the Greek crisis?
No, I think today is an important moment because everybody recognizes the immense efforts undertaken by the Greek people, the sacrifices made, and the changes in policies that the authorities have agreed to deliver and implement. And that's a big, big statement to support Greece's policy efforts. The second point is that the creditors are also acknowledging that debt must be restructured and that debt must be sustainable in the long term. So more work needs to be done in that respect, but I think it's a strong statement in support of Greece, and it's also a major disbursement and a payment by the European partners that will avoid a financial crisis and that will put Greece on a path where its financing needs will be limited and where its primary surplus will protect it from volatility and shocks going forward. So it's a time to concentrate on growth, on investment, on positive development. I am determined to go to the executive board of the IMF very shortly to propose the standby agreement for the approval of the board in principle, which means that the IMF will agree with the program and will disburse as soon as we have clarity and identification of the debt restructuring parameters by the creditors. So we are committed. We want the debt restructuring parameters to be clarified as quickly as possible now. We will stand by. That's the whole purpose. We want the program to be aligned with the length of the SME program. So I think we're in for the next 13 months. And, you know, the sooner we can trigger, the better.
Εκταμείευση δόσης.